Looks like someone attacked someone here. I won't get through here. Kiana, can you crawl in there and open the gate from the inside? What's there? Can I help you somehow?
I don't know. I don't understand anything. I'll figure it out.
Now what? Let me help you.
Grandma, wait! I will do it myself.
Thank you.
I did it!
You shouldn't be here. Go away!
What? Why?
This is our land. We will not give it to you.
We have freed you. Why are you so mean?
I'm not mean. Wait, you... Round ears, you are not the Elegans. Why are you here?
We are not Elegans. We are humans from Earth. I need the Centaur's help with something.
From what? Oh, everyone went to fight. Only the elderly chief remained in the village. Perhaps he can help you. I will take you to him, but I will go with you. We'll go there. The chief lives in that direction.
The chief's house is on fire!
Thank you.
We need to quickly put out the fire before it destroys the entire village.
did it! The fire is receding. Poor fellow. He probably suffered from a smoke inhalation. He is unconscious, but alive.
It's Iruk. We have met.
Is that the centaur from your stories? Wow! How can we bring him to his senses? Should we spray him with cold water?
What for? He'll just get wet. An ammonia flower that grows in the swamps could help.
The swamps are not far away. It shouldn't be a problem. We're going for a flower.
I will stay. I will look after Zirak.
What happened?
Our settlement was attacked by the Elegans. Everyone who can fight chased after them. Your house caught fire, and this lady put it out. She said that she knew you.
We met when we were fighting the Black Horsemen.
Yes, I remember. It's been a long time. We've both grown old. But I remember you, Susan the War Maiden. What brought you here?
I encountered an unknown sand curse. Marin said that a tribe of centaurs in the Dark Woods also suffered from this curse a long time ago. Was it your tribe?
Yes, but not this one. My native tribe. I was just a colt and managed to escape. I haven't been there since that time, but I'm sure that no one has survived.
So you don't really know what happened to them or how to deal with it, right?
Unfortunately, no. But I can perform an ancestral summoning ritual for you to speak with my tribe. I will need a special arrow for it.
Do you have it?
No, it needs to be made. There is the book with the recipe in the chest, but the key is in the attic, and I'm too weak. You'll have to find it yourself.
What is this thing? Why do we need this?
This is a flash cone. If you throw it at something, it will explode brightly. It will help us catch lizards.
Did you find the book? Can you make the arrow?
Probably. I need to forge a tip somewhere, and I don't know anything about these lizards.
There is a forge in the village. You can use it. Everything you need is there. I'll give you the key to the coal box.
Rock lizards live nearby in the mountains. They are easy to catch if you surround them with bright light.
Well, there's a lot of work to be done. I hope this helps to get closer to the solution.
Thank you.
what a beautiful lizard.
Yes, I've never seen lizards like this before.
Broken. Now we have to look for a new one, right?